Good morning, Hank. Glad to see you.
Happy to see you, too. Are the works progressing?
The cathedral is almost complete, but the members of your order are taking their time with the study of the underground complex.
Well, it's not an easy task, to study the intricate catacombs which once concealed a mysterious society. We need more time. On top of that, the order has to be inconspicuous and keep our activities hidden from the parishioners.
Hank, actually, that's not what bothers me the most. Your research team went down 2 days ago and never came back up.
What? And my sister?
She was with them.
In the evening, a few others from the Order will arrive here. Give them this information. I must go down immediately. I have a bad feeling about this.
Who's there? I do not let strangers in.
Here's the secret passageway into the dungeon.
Grab a fresh newspaper! The earth is shaking under the cathedral! What is the church hiding? Only 5 cents. Thank you, sir. I could share valuable information with you for a modest fee.
Thank you, but that will be all.
Oh, thank you, sir. There's an occult shop not far from here, and I, as a local, know how to get into it. Strangers from the street are not allowed. Only those with the special ring can get in. Here, I can lend mine for a while.
Interesting shop you got here. I need rat repellent. Do you have something like that?
Of course. I have a lot of things. Well, I suppose I will not charge you anything for it. Help me open this mysterious box, and I'll help you in return. Thank you. Here, take this. It's a black root, and its smell repels rodents very effectively. Thank you.
Back in the day, I only heard about these catacombs. Who built them?
Hey, who's there? Is anyone here? I need help. It's you! Help, quick! Block the door!
Melissa? What happened? What's with Franklin? Where are the others?
I'm not exactly sure myself, but at first our group had heard a strange sound coming from behind that door, in the basaltic hall. And then, everyone seemed to go mad. They were certain they heard a call, and everyone tried opening the locked door faster than others.
And you didn't hear anything?
No, but something unusual is happening to me as well. My family medallion started glowing.
Wow, look at this. Mine as well. I would like to inspect this door.
Look, this shows some sort of a process, like an activation of the precious stone. It seems this mysterious door can't be opened without it.
Thank you.
This design is similar to the one that was on the stone activation instructions.
There's the stone. Hopefully we can activate it.
According to the instructions, we need some grape alcohol. We're unlikely to find it here, though.
There's an unusual shop not far from here. Perhaps we can find something like that. Hello again. I have another unusual request. This time I need grape alcohol.
And we have grape alcohol as well. But I'll give it to you only in exchange for some rare item or a gem. A decent stone. Take this key and look for alcohol either on the hanging cabinet or in the basement. It must be there somewhere.
Thank you.
Hank, this medallion is exactly the same as yours and mine.
Looks exactly like our family medallion. That's strange.
What if this chest contains the item that affected the rest of the group's minds?
To make sure, we need to open the chest. I think these three medallions are parts of one whole. Let's try to connect them.
What is this mask?
I have no idea. What if our medallions somehow neutralized its effects? And that's why you were the only one who didn't lose your mind, unlike the rest of the members.
It's possible. Let's go back.
We must send a search party out to find the missing members.
Yes, and we should take this mysterious find to the Order. We need to study this mask.